put the paddle tire on this rim. Freshly painted, spray painted rim. We'll see when we got this one on.
I just scratched it.
We got one on.
Now we're gonna get to the other one.
Brake looks weird, and the brake makes it look really weird. Well, let's go test it out.
Yo, hold on.
But start off easy. I'm just drive around, see how it is, and then we'll start ripping.
There's a sinkhole.
Yo, it's a cave, bro. It doesn't like to do, the front does not steer. Like the front is just sliding, the back is gripping. They have so much grip, this thing sounds like a turn. Dude, there's literally a pond in there. Bro, look at that. Bro, we're gonna have a sinkhole, we're gonna fall into the earth. There's a cave in there.
Go get the dirt bike, get your foot in there.
Alright, we gotta open this up real quick.
Closed it. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Thank you.
connected.
Plenty of grip. We need more power. But I'll test these out soon, hitting hill climbs and other things. That's why I didn't want to destroy them on the road yet, because I want to use them more. But when I'm done using them, we'll definitely rip them on the road and destroy them. Very nice.